A former St. Louis County police officer accused of firing shots into the air during a school event is expected to enter a plea agreement next month. Matthew McCullough was indicted in November of last year on more than a dozen charges. The former officer and son of former St. Louis County prosecutor Bob McCullough has been out on bail since January. The trial on the felony charges was slated to get underway next week, but has been postponed since the news of a possible plea agreement.